I remember the freaking controls. I guess I have to start. That's always so weird with some of these things. Easy. Choose. How many lives you had? Rest? I don't know what that means. I mean, it would also help if I actually have my my microphone actually closer to my face. You know, let's do that. You can probably hear me much better now. Let's do that. Yes, yeah. It'll, when, you know, it's like over in the corner and you don't know what's going on. Yeah. No idea. Wonder if there is let's see here. I don't want to see an advertisement. Go away. Extra lives. Up to 10. Eh, whatever. Let's just play like this. What's up, Josh? How are you doing today?
Cowabunga!
What am I gonna play as? I like it. Man, I remember when a kid, the Statue of Liberty used to get shit all the time. I don't like you. Oh. LaCroix! Your pants. I mean, damn it, that's not it.
Big Apple, 3 a.m.
I'll get it right one day. That's two. Yeah, shut up, April. I'll be doing it. Oh, crap. One thing I hate about this level is the shit that interacts with them. And the bad guys too. It fucking moves. I don't know. Damn it. Okay, I'm not. Why? I thought the pizza was closer to the wall. Taking it.
Pizza time.
How's everyone doing today? I got up work early. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, what laser beams? I'm not that stupid. Yeah. Oh, get out of here.
Back and forth. Oh, no. You cannot punch me in the gut. You damn it. No! Fuck you! Get you. There you go. You beat a motherfucker with another motherfucker. That's exactly what you do. Shut up, don't laugh. Tastes like something. Come here. Come on, I wasn't even close to that. This is on the Super Nintendo. Which one is the game audio? No. On this one. So it has to be that one? Is that better? Oh, come on. No. Got it. Bam. All the time. All the time. I always feel like I'm on hold.
To Earth Surface.
To Earth Earth. To Earth Earth. One and done. Bam. I want the goddamn Steam game to come out already. Oh, come on. That's a pop shot. It was question mark time, not pizza time. Oh crap. I don't want to get hit with my toe. No! No! No, there's no release date for the game. Come on. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, I love this game too, Genius. I used to play it in the arcade game, and then when I learned it was for Super Nintendo and it was, like, remotely beatable, that, you know, I loved playing it on Super Nintendo. That vehicle sucked. Super Nintendo. How do we still have 6 lives? This is fucking crazy. Completely just die.
Let's kick shell.
I like this game too because there was talking, like, you know, especially from a cartridge, you didn't get a lot of that in the 90s. Basically, if it talked, the rest of it sucked, so. Crap. Go away. Scissors.
pizza time.
Okay. Ooh. Got that one. Oh, shut up. Those aren't even flat panels. Those are all CRTs just inset to the wall. So inefficient. Tokar and Razor. Making me crispy. No turtle soup. No turtle soup. Oh, fuck. Okay, listen, you're a baby. Turtles in Time. Because I really want that fucking Steam game to come out, and it's not out yet. Kind of been thinking about playing this game for like a little bit now. Super good. I got off work early, and I just want to play something I like, so. Go away. Stupid robot. Mounted. Freaking bullshit. Come on. There you go. Oh, come on. Bang. Pizza, 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 pizza. Everyone having a good Thursday? Because, well, technically, today is my Wednesday. I work Saturday, so... early and I get to play some games, so I have this one. Right, I gotta throw motherfuckers in. Up or down? Forget which one it is. Is it still on? Let's turn that motherfucker down. Let's turn that right there. Okay. How to throw, is it up? Oh yeah, it's up. Let me tell. It might not be up. Come on. Freaking continue on this one. No! Come on. there. Took me like 18 lives, but I finally threw it at him. Your patience is wearing thin. I just freaking lost a ton of guys. God damn it.
Prehistoric Telsar.
Oh yeah, this was like the freaking pirate dude. The pirate dude. All right, we got bombs. Oh, and here come the other dinosaurs. So, if the dinosaurs work with the Foot Clan, does it make the dinosaurs inherently evil? Kind of like, you know, Autobots and Decepticons kind of thing. Like, pterodactyls are like evil now. Well, I got one guy left. Or I got one guy for beating up 400 people. Oh, shit. Things you remember as you play. Nope. Fuck. Oh. Nope. Go away. Go away. There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. God damn. With Gary. Thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. Sir, I will not go for that box. Now I'm going for the box. You can blow your friends up, that's fine. The box is like a spinneroony thingy. So I take it and spin around for a while. Physically doesn't mind any of like a top. No. Mr. Dinosaur, why? No. Oh, fuck you. Go away. Swipe at me. Why does he have to bitch slap me twice? No! That is very rude. Why does Slash have to be so rude? Oh, come on. I didn't turn him like a little bit of one color yet. God damn it. Ah. goddamn bowl weights. Are you kidding me? How does this fucker still have three lives? How? Finally died. I gave up. Okay. Strategy with this one. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Escape this guy. I'm just gonna die again. I'm not gonna go like this. Come on. Come on, seriously. Is that it? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I mean, at least I have, what, a couple more continues? I get to leave the dinosaurs. And I get to go to ships.
Skull and crossbones.
Oh yeah, this is like Pirate Rocksteady. Oh wait, don't touch the spots in the floor. Don't touch the spots in the floor. It wasn't even close to me. How? This garbage. Seriously, you're a rock. Why do you need a gun for it? Oh, Bebop and Rocksteady. Are you fucking kidding me? Let's switch to Donatello.
Skull and crossbones.
Let's do some Donnie. Yeah, I know April. I understand April. Hello, Trey. How are you doing today? How is wonderful New Jersey doing? I'm good. Got off work, decided to go do some streaming today. Playing some games. It's almost Friday for you. I gotta work Saturday. Yeah, nice day outside. What's new in your neck of the woods? Took all my life. Holy shit, you're 75. I don't even know what that is in English. I mean, to me that sounds like a normal temperature, but it could be completely not. Yes, Bremmy! Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Turtles in Time. So right now we're on the pirate ship. Getting ready to beat up Bebop and Rocksteady. But first we're gonna beat up these rock guys. That's perfectly okay to me. I mean, it's like, what? 18 outside right now? Almost close to... your ass with your fucking sword. You're kidding me. Ugh. At this rate, I am not winning at all. To plug it in and get freaking 99 lives just to beat this freaking game. Oh, Electus Machine, thank you for the host. I didn't even notice you hosted. I didn't even hear the alert. Ooh, train times.
Worry my shell at wounded knee.
Worry my shell at wounded knee. You gain one every, like, 400 that you, like, I'm telling you, it fills your lives. The cult racks with bad people all along? No! Seriously, now they're just carrying around burgers? Oh, come on. Now I'm gonna do... count that down. I'm gonna do the trick. I'm gonna get 99 lives, and I'm just gonna start again, because I like playing a lot. So, this, and here. And then... I'm going to go... B A up and down. Okay, B A. Maybe I need the other controller. One second. I'll be right back. Hello, Corny. Let's see here. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A. Let's go. What? Start. I don't think I did it right. No, that's five guys. What the hell? I want to have 99 levels. Exit. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A. No. That don't work. Okay, well, oh, okay, LR. Well, these things are stupid. I don't know. So, down, down, left, right, L, R. Or maybe it's the different one. Maybe that did it? No. I only have four. What the hell? That is not cool. I do not like that. I want 99. Give me 99. Isa, how you doing today? Extra lives. Down, down, left, right, VA. Then go to option screen and use controller 1 to get 10 lives. What? Because I get my butt beat so long. When I do these. 1 second. I'll be right back. Let's try this again. That's level select. Sunday morning. That's Sage's music. See? Sage music. Let's just do it like this. Screw it. Let's play like this. Okay. Screw it. No more Mr. Nice Guy gloves. We're doing Donnie. It is Sage's music, though. Oh, thank you, Lady Wagner, for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We have purchased the music for Mr. Sage, or Swamp Daddy as he's called now. I've commissioned him to do a different BRB and a different ending screen. So, yeah. Enjoy dinner, Lady Wagner. We will just talk to you or see you later. Nope. Don't let that thing to hit me. I thought the pizza was over there. Why has it got to do this to me? No. Take it. So how you doing today, Corny? I saw your corny jart too. That's pretty sweet. Corny jart. No. Don't want to get hit by stupid laser beams. Come on. The Jart family is great. Actually, I really regret not being able to buy the upgraded graphics one they had for the Xbox 360. I didn't. By the time I wanted to buy it, they had actually removed it from the store because Ubisoft's a bunch of idiots. They lost the license for the game. I don't want to grab your hand. Fuck you. And there was no other physical copies that I'm aware of that were sold. So I'm a little sad I couldn't actually play. Because the graphics, like the bumped out graphics on it looked great. Oh, shut up, Baxter. Oh, come on, how does that not do it? Shut up. There you go. That'll shut you up, Baxter. Get him. Kiwi Biki. So how you doing today, Corny? Still working, taking a break. Saw Turtles in Time and just couldn't resist. The one thing that I love about this game is just beating a motherfucker with another motherfucker. Do it the last time, but I did it this time. I don't want to do it again. Things bad guys can't do that you can do. Fall down a hole. Come on. Do not want pizza time yet, because of these stupid fucking robots. Now take pizza time. Oh, ATL, thank you so much for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. How are you doing, ATL? Having a good day at work? Technically, I'm supposed to be at work, but I got off early today. Ooh. Vacation day. I feel so blessed. I have Stream Mommy and Stream Daddy in my stream today. And I got Issa. I got Pikachu and Opal, and Genius came by, and I think Josh is still around, and Lady Wagner showed up. I can't be beat up bad guys if I start talking about people, damn it. Corny, yes, was, is here. Ah, ooh, that was a good one. Nice. No, stop it. There you go. I will save my pizza time. This stupid... Hey, Corny, was this guy nuclear? I don't remember if this guy actually was nuclear powered or not. I forget. I don't even remember... Oh, it's Metalhead. That's right. Completely forget like the whole Metalhead story. It looks like it's like a nuclear symbol on his chest. is going to explode. Hooray! LaCroix, better than tap. Oh, they call this a bonus? Oh, come on. Wait, I think it's every 200 guys I beat that I get a free life. Damn it. Really? Oh, come on. How? Alright, those guys are bad. Don't touch them. I love the, like, actual sounds in this game. Like, for a whole cartridge game, the amount of, like, actual voice sounds they have. Those little Mauser thingies. I'm good to pizza. Oh shit, I missed it. Fuck. That's his fault. Listen, Shredder, your YouTube channel sucks. Okay, this is where we face Stokar and Razor. Oh, come on. Really? Well, if one is fire and one is ice, if they both breathe on me at the same time, doesn't it cancel that shit out? Ugh. Really? Okay, now he's a puppy. And you can turn back into a turtle. Thank you very much. Now I get frostbite and burns. It's true. It's true. I like how I just randomly just decided to throw one. Like, bye-bye! They look like the same color as those, like, blocking assholes. Okay. In you go, out you go. Bye-bye. Of course. Come on. Vinny, do you think if the turtles came out with a rap album, it would be Turtles in Rhyme? What if the turtles did crime? And they did it. Would it be Turtles in Crime? Ooh, if they weren't a band, would they be Turtles in Sublime? Take that one. Hold this one for me. Or not, I can just beat him the fuck up for you. Now that I want to throw them, I can't throw them. How you doing, Finny? Take that. I really like how this game is so arbitrary with freaking, like, throwing and shit like that. I'm trying to press up and I'm trying to throw and it's just not working. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. I just got off work. I came a great character with being stuck in a box would be turtles in my movie. Okay, so I got another life. I just beat up 400 motherfuckers. This to be the hardest part of this game is throwing shit. You've always heard very... You've never played this, Chip? Chip, this is a very good fucking game. Like, if I could own any arcade cabinet, I would own this game. Like, a legitimate arcade cabinet, I would own this. Like, the four people, like... Playing four people on this game, like, Like, I am sucking because a turtle cannot go alone. Oh, come on. The arcade difficulty made, you know, this look like a fucking pizza party, comparatively. There we go. Another fucker with another motherfucker! Oh, shit. I was mostly lucky. I just like how the yellow guys are just continuing, just gonna walk off screen. Okay, apparently if I hit things, it doesn't matter. Okay, so pizza time! Shot. Hate those guys. There we go. Suck it. Dinosaurs. 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 God damn it. Holy shit. Holy shit, it's Thriller Park with a rate of 26 people. How is everybody doing? It's Thriller, how are you doing? It's Thriller. Thriller night. If you guys don't know me, I am David T, and I'm playing some variety. Crafty, if you're around, can you give out a shout to Mr. Thriller Park, please? Thriller is an amazing human being. If you don't know him, if you don't follow him, you should go and follow him, because he plays a lot of cool shit. Hello, Jumpy. Hello, Thriller. Hello, Yisa, Becca, Demi. Uh-oh. I got a new follower. Oh, Kiddith. Kidda. Thank you for the follow. And I'm trying to beat this bad guy senseless, but he is probably going to kick my ass because the last time I played him, I did not do so. Jesus. Come on. Okay, I need the pizza. Give me the pizza. Pizza time. It's only going to delay the inevitable. Come on. Here we go around the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Please don't kick my butt. God damn it. Nope. Okay, let's try now. Nope. Nope. Nope.
User is online.
Ooh, Nerd Coast. Nerd Collective, thank you for the host. Jeez. I'm trying to play a game and talk. It can't work. Oh, shit. Pavilion moment. What? Also fell. God. What happened? Oh, ICQ. Yes, ICQ sound. I have the uh-oh and I have the user is online. I think user is online for the host. So yeah, if you host, I think it'll say the user is online. I used to use ICQ very, very, very long time ago. How is everybody doing? Well, Thriller, how did you finish up? Well, I guess you didn't finish up Demon's Souls, but how did you and Demi do with Demon's Souls? Come on. Is that it? Did I do it? I did it! Oh my god. Whew! Great, pretty much spent the entire day playing Demon's Souls. I cannot complain. That is true. I worked until, I guess, 5 o'clock, technically your time. And then I was off. So, I'm still within my vacation time. I personally like Michelangelo, but Michelangelo is not really the greatest for this game. Or at least in my opinion. I find that some games where you have like a sword or some other long, you know, implement, you can totally, you know, do a little bit better. So, Pirate. Have you ever played this game, Thriller? Turn this in time on the Super Nintendo. Come on. Corny wrote a script when he was 13. Oh god. Like actual PG script or like, you know, fan fiction of you and Steve, you know. Oh, actual PG script. Okay. Stop motion. No way. Amazing. Whee. I mean, with all the tools that are out there nowadays, I'm pretty sure you could stop motion. You should get all the Ninja Turtle Legos and do it with those. Because that would be fun. It's corny. This thing's not shooting. Oh, come on. How many of these guys are we gonna get? It's Swamp Dad. Okay. Flop. There we go. Let's see. Let's give a shout out to Corny, Thriller, Swamp Dad. Let's shut up Jumpy Mustard, because we love Jumpy Mustard. Oh, come on, that was not a bomb. Check out Thriller Park, Yaguda. Shout out Captain Kosher. Yes, thank you so much for the raid. I super appreciate it. As I'm trying to play a game at the same time. God, I understand it. Pikachu. Oh, yeah, shout out Pikachu. Pikachu just started streaming not that long ago. Lurking and cooking. Kind of sounds like a good cooking show title. Lurking and cooking. It's Bebop and Rocksteady dressed as pirates. I'm pretty sure they'd be screwed up. Captain Kosher's back. Oh, come on. Go away. No. I want pizza now. Give me pizza. Give me pizza, you fucks. God damn it. I don't want pizza now. Pizza's pointless. Ugh. I need it soon. Come on. Okay, now I want pizza.
User give me pizza. Is online.
Thank you for the host, Captain Kosher. I appreciate it. But don't follow Captain Kosher. You really, really should. Because he's an excellent human being. I love his face. It's not conducive to actually look. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna have to do this level again. God damn it. fuck me, I have to do this level again. What are you telling lies about? Hey, if I say I like your face and it's beautiful, that is my truth. Whether you choose to believe it or not. That's like saying, I like Jumpy Mustard's face. Jumpy Mustard cannot deny that. Just like saying, I like Crafty's face, I like Crafty's face. You know, I believe everyone in this chat is a beautiful human being. Game alone. I feel like I do much better with another person. Maybe I can convince Crafty and Tom to play this game with me. I mean, we also could play Untitled Goose Game. Well, no, we got like pretty much close to the end. Like, I like to think we did pretty well. Well, you died a lot, but I did okay. BRB! Okay, I need pizza for sure. Pizza! Oh, god damn it. I super appreciate everyone coming here from the raid, sticking around, watching, you know, as much as I am swearing, I do actually like this game. Oh yeah, shout out to the Curious Worlds. If you don't watch Curious, then you don't like art. You missed her. Night, extra night raisins for Crafty. Heat up some dinner. What you heating up? God damn it. Come on. God, these fuckers cheat so much. Yeah, but would you like them when they're like fed to you when you sleep? Fine, I'll give you night sardines. You have to be shitting on me. Stop this fucking crap right now. Get the fuck out of my face. There we go. Fuck both of those guys. Maybe it's just me that bugs you when you're asleep. You don't know. I just play kitty cat sounds and then bug you when you sleep. Meow, meow, pook, pook. Meow, meow, pook, pook. 100%. Worry my shell at wounded knee. Looking collective kind of stare. Yeah, so Crafty and I won't be around to watch the movie with everyone tonight in Turtle Park's Discord. However, we did watch it last night. I did like seeing things from where I live. Although, well, the aerial shots are not from here. The aerial shots are some other city. I don't even know where the hell the city is supposed to be from. But, you know, it was interesting to see kind of the area that they had chosen to film in. Oh, wow. That's the side-by-side. That is pretty freaking close. That's the side-by-side. Jeez. I don't know. What does everyone else think? I don't know. Collective, what do you think of the... I mean, we could actually technically load that up as our fifth emote. Temporarily, because we don't have a slot. Right. Nice. Suck it, rock guys. You don't rock. I'm sure you're beating something off screen. Okay. Oh, it's this gear guy. Oh, Leatherhead, that's right. Okay, I need pizza. Are you throwing crud at it anyway? Oh, come on. Ellie. So, this guy is clearly not as hard as, like, some... Okay, as I fucking get my ass kicked. Really? Get that far? Oh, come on. And he's just gonna jump off a train. I feel like Leatherhead would be, like, Swamp Daddy's pet. Jim Cunning's in the original series. I guarantee. I have an exclusive look at Thriller's Dinner.
Neon Knight Rider.
It's either really creepy or like okay. I don't know what kind of. I don't know what you're going for. Oh, right, I don't have to worry about this crap. This is like the F-Zero-esque level. Crafty, restaurant. I don't know, Thriller and Crafty are going for dinner. I think I have some questions. No. In the window again. Oh, shit. Oh. 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 Damn it. No. Give me pizza. Give me pizza.
Pizza.
Give me pizza. Okay, this... I believe the road part, but like the whole like them flying back and forth, it doesn't even like. Oh, come on. Really? Is it? Shrouded in leopard decor, probably. I do like the background on this. ring. Okay. I actually saw his heart. Like, it was actually, like, heart-shaped. You. This fucking game is not letting it hit me. There we go. He's done. Whew. God damn. I just want to know who's cooking. What's cooking? It ain't LaCroix. LaCroix. I think we used water. What do you mean, fruit?
Darby, where no turtle has gone before.
Well, a turtle has gone here now, so fuck you. Crap. I thought it was a starbase. Gas is our byproduct. LaCroix, pee your pants. Oh, shit, that's not it. You know, one day, I'm gonna get it right, guys. Turtles in time, pee your pants. Oh, don't the turtles always pee their pants because they didn't technically wear the war pants? LaCroix, it's just flavored pee. You fed someone peaches for like 7 years straight, and then made them part of never mind. Favorite meme: beating a motherfucker with another motherfucker. Oh, come on, those two guys. Have they got tuning forks? Who the hell beats somebody with a tuning fork? I mean, even a shoe is a more appropriate thing. Really? Go away. Fuck you. Oh, great. Shit. I guess I can do this. God damn it. Ah, fuck. That's the one thing about playing a game for the first time in a long time is you know, remember most of the shit. This one was like, no, I don't want to touch that spot. Okay. Giant ball, no good. Actually, I was kind of interested in just doing this move. Or this move. Come on. Yeah, yo. Man. I don't know what school they went to, but, like, apparently they just want to shoot at your feet. Like, dance. What if these guys are into rock music? I wonder if they like marble cheese. Lady Wagner, we need you to be here for this. Oh, blow it. There we go. Oh, come on, you didn't die? Okay. Shit, that was a gun. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Oh, come on, I jumped. That's a jump, see? Oh, don't touch the pizza. Okay, you're gonna blow up your friends. Thanks. Okay, good. Fuck you. I'm curious, did you ever play this game? I don't know if I ever remember you talking about your video game. Miss. Ooh, yes, pending upload, sweet. We have Stare Malone, so you can do Stare Malone and you can do Stare Nerd Collective. Oh, fuck you, you little machine. Secret Beast would like bad guy music. This is probably the only music they play in Applebee's. Fuck your shit. Oh, sweet, it gave me an extra life. Oh, fuck your face. Yeah, NES. Play the game online by an emulator? No, I have not. Because that would be actually so much fun. I know there's ones you can get, but I'm waiting for the Steam game to come out. Also, welcome. Pardon my bunions. How are you doing today? Oh, B, thanks for the look. I appreciate it. Oh, come the fuck on. Uh-oh. Thank you for the follow, pardon my bunions. Bunions? Bunnies? Pardon the interruption. Sorry, I'm still trying to do, like, all... Oh, shout out for V. V is an amazing human being. She's a streamer. She plays a lot of cool games on the Switch. And if you don't follow her, you probably should. She's a super entertaining human being. She has a wonderful cat named Jack. And she sells stickers. like this, or like this. I got the shiny one. Or her emote, if you have it, is a let's go. I love this one. So if you don't follow V, you should.
Final shell shock.
Oh, okay. I was like, I thought it said like League of Legends. I was like, what? No, I just didn't read that right because my brain doesn't work that well. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Followed V. Awesome. Oh, wait. I should probably hit him. All right, this is the final boss. I don't think I've actually been this far by myself in a very, very long time. Oh, shit. Shit, shit. I don't know what the fuck he's shooting at in the sky. Hear that. Oh no, it turned me into a baby. Shit. Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Fuck you. Oh, go away. This game cheats. Come on. Okay. Ooh. He did turn into a baby, and now I'm on my last life. No. Is that it? Is he dead? Did I win? Is the game over? I think I did it. Yay! I think I beat it. Yay! I beat it! Is that really it? Yeah. Your ninja skills are starting to show promise. However, you need to concentrate harder. On the level. Yeah. Fuck yeah, I just did easy. Shut up. No. God damn it. Even troll you on easy. Easy time? That's actually not that bad. I mean, 33 minutes. I did give up like once. I mean, technically, I have been streaming for what? An hour and 46. That's not terrible. Let's see who is around. Who do we got friend wise that's on? Because, I mean, I should have some supper. People need to prepare themselves for movie night. Oh, it looks like Jazz is online. So, let us drop the kids off with Jazz. We are going to go and raid Jazz. Jazz is a lovely, lovely individual. I don't know, I guess we could say like Turtle Power for our raid. That'd be kind of cool. So, let's give Jazz a warm, warm welcome. Yeah, Turtle Power. Totally not on there. What? Turtle Power. Turtle Power. I can't even type. Turtle Power Raid. So, let's go say hi to Jazz. Thank you so much for the raid thriller. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for ATL Geek for 100 bits. Thank you, Lady Wagner, for 100 bits. Thank you for the new follows from Kitty, from Pardon My Bunions. Yeah, let's go raid Jazz.